Hello everyone, welcome to another video. Today, I will be playing some more Bee Swarm Simulator, and I have the best code you will ever see. So basically, it's a code that gives you a boost for every field in the game. So, let's do this. So the code is 1 million favorites, and it's written the American way because apparently there's another way of writing it with a unit. I don't know why, or how, but yep. Write this, like this, and redeem. Okay. Okay, oh gosh. Look at me! Going insane! Insane! So yeah, yeah, but every code in the game, every field in the game, you get a boost for. So, what are my quests? Let's see. Let's just go up mountaintop and see how quickly I can fill up. I only have 491, so it should not be hurt. Look at this! This is insane! Let's see what else. 5 gumdrops, 5 tickets. Black bear morph and a brown bear morph? What? That doesn't really help, but everything. And 5,000 honey. This? These only last 15 minutes. So, I'm gonna go back to, I'm gonna go to the rose field. Do this roses and weeds thing. Defeat 1 werewolf. Werewolf, that's easy. Okay, let me just, float right down to the werewolf. No. That's the pumpkin. Okay. This is crazy. Defeated that werewolf. Scorpions. Jumped super high because
you want to come to mom and dad's room with us and where it's air conditioned?
So slow. Probably from all of these boosts. Look at all this pollen. Yeah, if you guys need any quests to complete, I think you're about done with those. do this for a little while. I've almost gotten 100,000 pollen. Already? Is there anything I need to do? Pumpkin patch. White pollen rate? Nah. It's kind of useless. How are you doing on my rose field? In the quest? Okay! I'm almost done with this. Never have I so quickly completed a quest with 100,000 pollen. I did that in like 3 minutes. Flood it down. The game's being super slow. 30,000 pollen? That's gonna be easy. Cactusy. I'm gonna save up my royal jellies for the new update that's coming soon with gifted bees. Because I want to get some of those, so I'm gonna save up my royal jellies. Boom. Wait, there's no dandelion boost? Okay, almost every field it looks like. What? There's no dandelion boost? They did everything except for dandelion? And blue flowers also? Well, I do need to get some ladybugs, so... Come on, fight. Why are there basic bees? Oh, this guy. I don't have any basic bees. I have all epics and legendaries. Well, mostly epics. Because I have two legendaries. See? Alright. Why am I still here? Cactus, I have cactus, right? Yeah. Cactus. Let me just... get to that red cannon. Fire myself off. I'll be good to go. Boop. 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 Okay. The propel hat is really good. Because I can jump up high. let's finish up this. Then I'll go to the clover field. Do that. Actually, first I'm gonna complete my pumpkin patch. This polar bear quest is pretty easy. Not like the other ones I've had, which has been super hard. So yeah. And I've been streaming a lot on Pokemon Quest. I might stream tonight. I mean, be there if I am. Be there at like 5 o'clock streaming, maybe, if I do stream. It's really if I have time to stream. Last night I was at 4th of July fireworks. Because I live in America. And we have 4th of July here. I don't know how many of you guys live here. I know I live here. But, how have you guys' day been going? Hope it's been going good. Because if it isn't, you should really get to that. Almost finished with this. And then I can move on to the next quest. This old tree is getting attacked by a werewolf. Okay, did that. Clover, gotta go quick. Almost done. Only a minute left. Can't get me, spider. I'm the gingerbread man. Woo! So yeah, I hope you guys all enjoyed this video. If you did, smash the like button, subscribe, and yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!